I'm Zoe Schlachter, and I'm a textile artist living and working in Brooklyn, New York. The AIDS quilt is such a special, amazing thing that I've always admired a lot. To be able to create a panel that's commissioned for the quilt is an absolute honor. This commission was facilitated by queer art. You know, I've met a lot of people through queer art, and I feel like I'm really part of a community, which is really special. The quilt will be on display at Hudson Yards from June 21st to June 30th.